I do. Hold on, sorry. I'm gonna adjust this. I don't know how I want this. I don't know if you guys want to see my face or not, but I'm gonna just do what makes me comfortable. Hold on, just adjusting this just a little bit. Okay. So.
And it's like he would always say crazy shit like that, and I would always be like, "Man, shut the fuck up." But you know, he was a goofy ass dude, but he just was. All he was trying to do was be better, you know, and I'm not gonna sit here and tell you I knew him really well. I'm not gonna sit here and tell you that he, like, you know, that we were best friends and we ruled, like, we weren't at all. I didn't know him very well at all, not at all.
Oh, I always want you back.